Hello everyone, let's to see our 5-liter Rotavap setup. The 5-liter Rotavap works with a chiller and a vacuum pump. See the chiller connected with the condenser of the Rotavap. We can open the circulation. You can see the circulation and the vacuum pump connected with the vacuum port. Here we can adjust the speed of the rotary flask. And here's the heating bus. Up and down.